It's a sound that normally signals you to stay away or stay put. But a warning is only effective when the driver is paying attention. The NTSB says a distracted driver is largely to blame for what happened that day in May of 2013.
It was here at this exact railroad crossing where a garbage truck collided with a freight train and caused an explosion that could be felt for miles.
The driver answered an incoming call before the crash using a wireless hands-free headset about 1 second before the train horn first sounded.
The NTSB also blamed vegetation overgrowth and pointed out that the dilapidated stop sign and crossbucks may have failed to sufficiently warn drivers about the train crossing. David Hall and Calvin Lego live just blocks away from where the collision happened. David says he was doing yard work in his neighbor's yard when they first saw the fire in the distance. And then,
bam! The explosion hit me, knocked me backwards,
almost knocked you to the ground.
Everyone survived the explosion and fire, including the truck driver, although buildings in the area still suffered damage. As a result of their investigation, the NTSB is recommending a complete prohibition on use of hands-free cell phones by all commercial driver's license holders while operating a commercial vehicle. And the NTSB also says more needs to be done to improve safety at private grade train crossings to address problems before serious collisions occur. In Rosedale, Marissa Parra, CNS-TV.